How's it going, everyone? I am Gamma Roy, and today we're going to be playing Bad Dream Memories. Now, this is the fifth part, and after this one, there's only one more part, so we're almost done. But let's get into it. Cyclops was really cool. That was the last one, the one right before this one, if you haven't watched that yet. But let's do it. Oh. Letters. New home. Okay. There's scissors. What's... Okay. Spider. Can I look at that one? Okay. Broken door. Slug? It's the ear fairy. Oh, God. That is horrifying. Spike. Aw, garden. Oh. Why did I just cut the flower? How did I cut the flower? I don't understand. Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay. Back. Oh, okay, I can cut the box now. What is that? What is that? I don't understand. I have the scissors still. I have a fake. Oh, wait, did I open this now? No? I don't. The little girl freaks me out, dude. Honestly, she's freaking me out a little bit. He has a letter, obviously. I can get it, but it won't let me get it. I still can't. Why is the girl in there? Okay, I still can't get in there. So sad. It's like really subtle in there. Okay, sorry. No, still? Okay. Okay, so here are the letters. You can go here, but you can't really do anything here.
Oh!
So, what did that do? So sad. Oh my God, that's so sad. This one's less scary and more just sad. It's really upsetting. Nothing here. Oh, I don't think there was blood by that heart the last time I was here. Oh. Dear Santa, things I would like for Christmas. A teddy bear, a fish, a bone for Spike, a car, a mystery box. So I need that and scissors I have it, so It should let me in. Right? No. Still nothing here. Why is this different? You can't do anything to stop me. I'm sorry. The end. Oh man, that was really sad. It wasn't really as scary. I mean, there were a couple parts that, like, I forgot that the girl was there. I walked in and I was like, oh. But this one was actually really sad. I wasn't ready for that, because all the other ones were focused more on, ooh, little jump scares and stuff. But this one was more giving you the feely feels and the feels. Oh, man. Well. This is still probably one of the best games I've played, and I've played a lot of games, but I'm really enjoying this. I really am. I have one more after this one, and that one is coming soon. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe if you have not already. I'll see you in the next one. See ya.